U.S. Central Command announced on Saturday the deployment of the B-52H strategic bombers to its bases in the Middle East. The command said in a statement that the aircrew of the B-52H Stratofortress of the U.S. Air Force assigned to the 5th Air Bomber Wing at Minot Air Force Base in North Dakota prepared shortly before and set off on November 21 on a long mission to the Middle East to deter aggression and reassure U.S. allies and partners. This mission highlights the U.S. military's ability to deploy combat air power anywhere in the world within a short time and integrate into central command operations to help maintain regional stability and security. Lieutenant General Greg Gio, commander of the 9th Air Force, Central Air Force, said, "The Air Force bombardment mission highlights the robust and varied capabilities of the U.S. Air Force that can be quickly made available in the central command area." He noted that the ability to move forces quickly in, out and around the Almaden Theater to take control and take matters into account is the key to deterring any potential aggression. These missions help the Air Force bombardment crew learn about the area's airspace and command and control functions and allow them to integrate with U.S. and partner air assets in the field theater, increasing the readiness of the joint force. He added, "During the mission, the Air Force bombing crew was integrated with the air operations centers and with other Central Air Force assets such as the F-15E, Strike Eagles, F-16, Fighting Falcons, KC-10, Extenders, and KC-135, Stratotankers." In its statement, the Central Command emphasized the maintenance and protection of freedom of navigation and trade exchange throughout the region. They explained that the United States is not seeking to cause any conflict, but it remains committed to responding to any emergency around the world. The last presence of long-range aerial bombing aircraft of the United States in the Middle East was in early 2020.